Warning, thermite is an extremely hot incendiary. Fire safety protocols must be in place. Greetings, fellow nerds. We've made thermite with iron oxide and chromium oxide. In this video, we're going to try another metal oxide, manganese dioxide. This can be bought from pottery supply companies and can also be obtained as the black powder of alkaline and zinc carbon batteries. Although since this source has a lot of carbon in it, I don't recommend it. Instead, just use the pottery grade version. Now the ratio of manganese dioxide to aluminum powder is 12 to 5. I have 48 grams of manganese dioxide, so this corresponds to 20 grams of aluminum metal powder. Let me mix that up. Okay, let me pack it into a can. And now for the fun part, lighting it. As usual, I'm using two sparklers wrapped with magnesium ribbon. Yeah, there we go. Now manganese dioxide reacts with aluminum metal to form manganese metal and aluminum oxide. Now interestingly, there is more oxygen per manganese atom in manganese dioxide than there is in ferric oxide used in the more common iron-based thermite. The result is that for manganese dioxide, if you follow correct stoichiometry, you generate less manganese metal for the same amount of aluminum metal used and the slag produced. Okay, looks like the reaction is done. That was pretty impressive. It melted the can, so I'm going to do it again, this time in a flower pot, and hopefully I can separate some chunks of manganese metal. Awesome. Interesting. The molten metal and slag didn't flow out. Maybe the surface tension of the mixture is too high to push through the gap between the flower pot and the brick. Oh well. I'm gonna let that cool and see if I can get anything. So here I am with the resulting mass. With a bit of work using a hammer and chisel, we can separate the slag from the metal and get some nice manganese metal. And there you go. That was thermite made with manganese dioxide and aluminum. Thanks for watching. If you would like to support the continued production of science videos like this one, please support the channel on Patreon. Links are in the video description.